See. Next up, we have Body Double. This is a Brian De Palma film, sort of a horror thriller type of film. Now, this is an interesting package. Easy to get back in. Next up, we have Dune. And of course, this is a popular film these days, as it has gotten a reboot, I guess you would say. I like Dune. I enjoy the Just the packaging is different. this film before, but it is from the director of The French Connection, so there you go. I think I would like to watch this one. Also released by Vestron Video. Is the oldest film on this little collection, On the Waterfront, starring Marlon Brando. Again, a film I've never seen. But this is a classic. Again, it has the seal. I don't think it's ever been played. It's the same as the other one. I think that's beautiful. That is brand new. I'd be surprised if this ever saw a player. Is one of my favorites of the 80s. Raiders of the Lost Ark. Coming in May of 1984 in theaters, Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom. I think this may be my favorite of this whole collection. Just because I'm a big fan of the Indiana Jones films. This tape is also in good condition. A lot of these seem like they're either brand new or very close to it. This box is obviously a little beat up. In really good condition, but there is some wear there, so I only have two more. Next up is Runaway, starring Tom Selleck, Kirstie Alley, Gene Simmons. Again, this one feels like it just belongs on Betamax. It has a very cool look, in my opinion. This is a film I've never seen. It's definitely one I would like to check out. Star Trek fan. Looks great. Usual and why I was excited is because, as big of a fan of Star Trek that I am even a bigger fan of the actual movie that is in this. Because this is not Star Trek. This is actually the Betamax for Friday the 13th, Part 5, A New Beginning from 1985. I really wish I had the box to match this because this is one of my favorite franchises of all time. I like horror the most of any genre. And if you keep watching this channel, you will see because I will be talking a lot about stay tuned for that if that sounds interesting. But yeah, that is my fairly small.